I was quite confident about the way we were playing, and we discussed, of course, like always, a game plan. And especially in the first quarter, I felt that we were doing good. Second quarter, we dropped back a little bit, to be honest. But yeah, I tried to convince the team that we still had opportunities to get a better result out of the game than 2-0. And especially in the past, we have seen that the Pakistan then losing a little bit their heads, and then the whole defense was opening up, and that's a good part, of course, is in the second half. So we do some good saves of Imran, but we didn't concede the third goal, and we were able to create quite a number of penalty corners and open chances. And yeah, in the end, happy, of course, that in the last one we scored.
Yeah, Shoaib wasn't really happy with the, I guess, the number of penalty corners given towards the end. What's your take on the that thing?
You cannot be happy about penalty corners, but they are all correct. There are two reversals, and both reversals clearly mentioned that the goals were correct already before the whistle. That's also what the video referral tested, because if that's what you said is right, then they will never give us a
because
last
last time
penalty
we have seen them 7 seconds.
Yeah.
Okay, but after 0-0 a penalty score was given.
No,
that was
but the penalty,
first time we have seen.
We asked the referral before the final whistle. So the,